I'm a racist. But I'm a racist when it comes to my food. Like, whatever nationality of food that I'm eating, that's who better be cooking that shit. If I'm eating Italian food, it better be a big, hairy motherfucking Italian back there cooking my shit. And it better be chest hairs in my food. That's what makes it authentic to me. If I mean Indian food, it better be a bitch back there with a dot on her head stirring some shit up. Well, I don't want that shit. I went to a Chinese food restaurant one time. Shit looked good. All of a sudden, here comes this big black motherfucker walking from the back with a karate suit on. Talking about, welcome to Chinese chicken. Would you like to try our orange chicken? I'm like, nigga, you black as I am. You ain't fooling nobody. He leaned in my ear and was like, I'm on parole. Do you want the chicken or not, motherfucker? And when it comes to Hispanic food, I want real motherfucking Hispanics cooking that shit. And the radio better be on. If I don't hear no radio on in the background, I don't want that shit. It ain't authentic to me. That's why I don't fuck with Taco Bell. Ain't no radio playing in the back. When I get that, I want to hear Sconte, Gante, Briso. I'm like, ooh, this look delicious. I went to this bar one time. I was the only black dude down there at the bar. I got the waitress and shit. I was like, what's your drink special? She was like, we got watermelon mojitos. I was like, shut the fuck up. Watermelon mojitos? That sound delicious. It ain't no seeds in them or nothing like that, right? I never heard of a watermelon mojito. Then I started thinking, damn, I'm the only black dude down here. I can't order that shit. I said black people back 10 years if I order that. So I got a white woman to order mine for me. Excuse me, white woman, can you order me 17 watermelon mojitos, please? I just don't want to go back and forth with this bitch all night.